skip this. Okay. I'll choose yes. It's a double play. Oh, wow. Sorry, guys. That mission was hard. So we only had one. Because there was actually no way I could get there to the actual place. So I had to tell it yes. Call them. Okay. Ooh, I unlocked something. Ooh, got this.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Hey, I'm here.
You've been voting a few. The Nero guy, the soldier. Cook Sarah. He had an ID badge. What was the name? Okay, you were saying?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, loser. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there, the whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went to their LZ. And they... So, what were you saying?
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Catch! And the bridge is destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies. No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs.
and you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.